Can I get volume?
Thank you.
ठीक है सब लोगों को
इसको देना है,
सब पैसों को देना
है,
फिर लौरा के
Love you, Nora. Thank you. Till for making, I had said she'll become a superstar and she don't have time for us. She became a superstar, but she still has time for us. Thank you, Nora.
Oh, we didn't get to chat about the shoes. So as you guys already know, if you follow my vlogs for all the songs that I shoot, every song mostly I've, you know, like performed in high heels and we've chatted about that. So you must be wondering if I'm doing it again in this song. Yes, I am. And these are the heels. Ah, they're so beautiful. Are they killing me? Yes. Do I want to die? Yes. Am I still going to do it? Yes, because it's sexy.
So I think glass went inside because I still feel it.
Very brave, you're very brave.
I know, oh my god. More brave than John, right? In the whole film.
Yeah.
He's picking up cards and I'm like crying because I've let him.
No. See, Hima Malini ban gayi. Tole ki.
Yeah, when she hands on
the glass.
हम लोग कभी नहीं कर पाएंगे।
Dragging the necklace up and it was choking me throughout the whole time. I think it's been how many hours have we been shooting this sequence?
Six.
6 hours. So basically I was being choked in the middle of the take. I didn't say anything, but now this is what's happened. Like, this is just unbelievable. This is the worst that's happened to me. Yeah, this is scary. This is on the neck.
No, when you're performing, what should happen?
Does anybody care about my feelings?
Starting from Dilbar to Saki Saki to Ek To Gham Zindagani and now to Dhruba Kusu Kusu, whatever we'll end up calling it. Looking forward to working with Nora, not only as the gorgeous Nora Fatehi, but also as an actress. She's a wonderful actress and I'm looking forward to direct her soon in a film. Thank you, Nora. Thank you so much for being. She was the country's Dilbar, now she'll be the country's Dhruba.
Yes! I can't believe we're wrapping up. It's 3 a.m. I woke up at 5:30 a.m., came on set at 7, and we've been here since 7 o'clock, so I'm too tired to do the math, but that's a lot of hours. I hope you guys like the song, and I hope it's another record-breaking number. Fingers crossed.